Okay, I'm back to playing some Doom. Let's see what happens, huh? This is the Doom Hunter fight, so let's see what we can do. Let's hope we don't die. It's been a while since I've done one of these. Okay, so there's Doom Hunter. I think you can barely hear me, so I'll have to turn the desktop volume down a bit. Let me just turn it down a bit, so you can actually hear me. There you go. Okay, let's resume. Oh, what the hell happened? Okay. Alright. Still, I think you can hear me properly. Let's hope you can at least. I should actually turn it down a bit even more. This should be fine. Okay. And I think there is a secret here. Let me just get it. Oh, I already got it. Never mind. Welcome, Slayer. Okay, time to rock and roll. So this is the Doom Hunter. When this was revealed, like back when Doom Eternal was being advertised. Turned out to be a very easy fight though. Of course, I am playing on ultra violence, so let's see what happens. Here we go. He's down. Okay, time to collect some armor before we go into the next battle. Because there will be two Doom Hunters over there. Pretty sure there was some kind of armor here. The hell? I'm so sure there was a big armor here, but I think I already collected it accidentally. Let me just check if there's anything that we can collect. Nothing there. Yeah, fine, let's just jump inside. This one is tough a bit. Just a bit. You'll have two here. Oh, crap. I didn't remember this would actually just drop. Like that. Hello. Yep. That wasn't good. Right. I didn't shoot. Oh crap. Yeah, I made a mistake. I actually took too long to basically, I used up a life. The problem was that it took a long time to get the glory kill, so it turned out into a. The scene is actually quite funny, just like doesn't even listen to him, just chops his head off. That's the end.